place in Malaysia. A few thoughts on making. Always look for problems that nobody else is looking to solve. These are the most interesting kinds of problems that you can make the most interesting kinds of things with. Two, maybe think about it as, what would you like to buy? If you like it, if it fixes your own problem, if it's something that you've always wanted, then it deserves to exist. And three, do it with collaborating with other people. Work with as many people as you can, share as many ideas as you can. Don't be afraid that somebody will steal your idea or steal that thought, because at the end of the day, the most important thing is who makes it first, who makes it best, who makes it in a way that somebody will use.
Yeah.
I'm Hakim from Makespace Malaysia. Next time you're in Malaysia, come say hi.